One of the reasons why Toyota chose this site was for its beauty. When the Toyota family came over here and they saw the mountains and the rivers, they thought it reminded them of rural areas of Japan.
The speed at which it took off was incredible.
When I originally came to Toyota almost 20 years ago, I felt like I'd hit the lottery.
We're not even making the first product and there are already new products coming. So before we've ever made the first four-cylinder engine, they've already announced the six-cylinder.
We started out with 300 team members, 8 expansions in our 20 years, and we're up to over 1,500 team members now.
We have people that used to be teachers, coal miners, engineers.
Really, it's a testament to our workforce.
My coworkers are very
energetic.
Everybody is eager to jump in and help if you have an issue you can't handle.
Always wanting to do better.
This is good quality people in West Virginia.
Right, they're dedicated, they're hard workers.
People care about each other here. It's like a family, and we have each other's back.
To me, you need to treat them like family. The fun and the laughter through the years.
Kindest people I deal with in my life.
They come in every day, build a high quality product safely.
Every day I come to work and I see people here who strive to go above and beyond what's required.
The professionalism and the teamwork that everyone displays
just gives you a sense of pride knowing that you're working around such high caliber people.
I'm proud to work at TMMWV.
Because they genuinely want you to retire from here.
I wanted my kids to be raised in West Virginia. Toyota gave me an opportunity to move back to the place where I want to live.
So they are invested in the community and in their team members. And I think that's great. That's gives me chill bumps.
We're a global company. From a small town in West Virginia to know that you know you are part of a company that reaches and touches every corner of the globe.
But when I came here, I saw something different. Toyota really cares. The one that I remember the best was in the downturn 2008 and '09.
This particular plant here in West Virginia was shut down for 3 months.
Toyota never laid off people. We utilize for training or community service, a volunteer.
That was the big turning point that I saw in Toyota in my eyes.
In any place else I'd ever worked, you know, you'd have got laid off. It was just impressive that they brought people in here and everybody got a paycheck that wanted one.
There was stability to know where your next meal was going to come from or how you were going to make your next car payment or house payment.
We build over 600,000 engines a year and over 700,000 transmissions a year.
Change is Toyota's middle name, I like to say. We're always looking for a better way of doing things, even if it just shaves a few minutes off of a process.
That's going to be the difference between being competitive or staying in the same place.
To be the best, you have to be dynamic, you have to be growing, you have to always be looking forward.
So that we don't become stagnant and lose ground. We want to always be gaining ground.
We are very, very fortunate that we have 5 major projects, both on the transmission line and the engine line, that is a part of Toyota's global future.
You know, if you think about it, West Virginia, you think coal mines, that's what usually West Virginia is known for, but now you really think Toyota.
And after working here almost 20 years, I can say I did hit the lottery.
But really what excites me is when we look back over the 20 years and what we've accomplished for the next 20, the next 50, the next 100 years, it's wide open what we can do.